interesting. Your little Fiona is going to sing. Red, green, black, there are three colors for each dungeon. There are three dragons of each color. There are three hunters for each dragon. There are three prisoners waiting to be freed. In Uncle Morghan's barracks you will find them. But only go to the one that is a friend, the kind one. The other two are liars and murderers. Farewell, my dear barbarian. The saying of the day is, he who follows the tracks in the snow will reach paradise.
Yippee-yo! Hooray!
Dear Chief, the upsurge of locker thefts has created a terrible atmosphere in the barracks lately. The constant state of suspicion is becoming unbearable and is affecting barracks duty. Soldier Molgo has even booby-trapped his own locker, the last of the row. As for me, I have had to hide the key of my locker in a loophole. It's about time we did something about this behavior and made a serious investigation. I think you should question Soldier Plock in particular, as his attitude appears more than suspicious. Soldier Kong. Surveillance sectors assigned to the dragons. Blue dragons, Frozen Lake. Great Blue Dragon, Spring Glade. Red dragons, volcanoes, and destruction of the Big Hazel Tree Forest. Crystal dragons, magic key of the Northern Door, and relics of the Frozen Lake. Dragons under close surveillance. Gwenolyn, black childbearing dragon, access through the ruins and the dwarves' mine. Surveillance assigned to the orcs. Gorgle, green dragon and magician, access through the ruins of the Great Lake. A sacred place reserved for the walking dead. Surveillance assigned to the tritons. Akbuk, two-headed red dragon, access through the Great Canyon. Surveillance assigned to the Cyclops. Report of the Third Moon. Free movement around the entire territory granted to Sang Lung, Mongolian merchant. Arrested. Tuko, the Black Dragon Slayer, at Gwynalyn's disposal. Arrested. Grimsel, sailor. Escaped. Akab, Red Dragon Slayer, and Moloch, Green Dragon Slayer. They have crossed the rapids and have taken refuge in elf territory. Still wanted, Asghan human warrior, Fiona, silly fairy, and Capon, hobbit. Investigation of the locker thefts, discreet surveillance of soldier Plock.
Whoa. Morghan welcomes you, one-handed wretch!
Have pity on me, I beg you, kill me. I can't stand the suffering any longer. I'm Grim the Sailor. I come from Byblos, where I took San Loon the Merchant and the 3 Dragon Slayers on board. Unfortunately, Morgan's men inspected the vessel, and we've been taken prisoners and have been tortured. Go find Tuco, the Black Dragon Slayer. You will need him to destroy the dragons. Now I just want to die. Put me out of my misery, please.
My dear old Grimsel, how awful. Tuco has been transformed into an orc by Morghan in front of our own eyes. He has been transferred to another dungeon. I think Morghan wants to set the dragons on us. We have nothing left to lose. I will try to escape with Akab tonight. May the trumpets of Byblos always resonate in our ears, my dear Grimsel. Farewell. Moloch the Green.
It's not too late. I'm Akab, the Black Dragon Slayer. I have no strength left to fight, but I can still give you magic power. A spell that will allow you to confront Gwendolyn, the great black she-dragon. Come in and, thanks to me, you will get a glimpse of victory. It's not too late.
Asghan, young lad, it's you. You know I knew your father Targan very well. I fought at his side during the Battle of Brightmoon. He was brave and faithful to his friends. Free me, and I'll help you with your fight, just as I did then with your father.
Thank you. Thank you. Whoa.
My heart flutters, and my spirit fills with joy when I see your wealthy face. This little scallop bows and takes his leave of the prince with the arm of fire.
Oh. push.